It's good.
All right, it's good. All righty. So what I'd like to do is that I pass out a flyer that the chamber has put together, and you can also bring this up on your smartphones if you have a smartphone. But to get to the link, it is your gilbertaz.com/health-discount-plan. That is going to link you to the main page on the Gilbert Chamber of Commerce site. And it's going to take you right to the health discount program. And on that, you will see that the flyer that I passed out to you is going to list all the various discounts that are available to you if you become a member into this plan. So you will have access to health advocacy programs, medical bill saver, nurses online, counseling like employee assistance programs, work-life services, pharmacy discounts, access to dietitians, fitness trainers, doctors online, telehealth, teledoc is a fantastic service where literally it is a telephonic connection either on your laptop or your smartphone or your iPad, and literally you contact the doctor via teledoc and within 10 minutes to a half an hour you have a doctor calling you back, and you are now conversing telephonically with the doctor, seeing you on your phone. So like you're FaceTiming the physician. And it's a great resource for if you have a cold, a sinus infection, strep throat, any kind of medical condition that you might need to go to the doctor on a day-to-day basis, okay? So something that you might need a prescription for. Not only are you actually accessing the physician, but they can also call in a prescription for you. And now you've not left the convenience of your home, and all you have to do now is get to the pharmacy to pick up your prescription. So that's a fan. To that alone is worth the whole program, I think. Dental discounts, pharmacy discounts, discounts for vision services, and so forth. So. The flyer is the identical flyer I have up here that I passed out. To access the program, if you go to the link on your flyer down below, you'll see to click here to get started after you enter your link. It'll take you right to the portal that has been designed for the Gilbert Chamber. And it'll say how to access your practical everyday savings. You'll click here on the click here button. And all the services that are listed on your handout are listed here. And these are all now hyperlinks. So when you click on the hyperlink for Teledoc, we're gonna go ahead and do that so we can kind of see together what that looks like. You hover over it, it'll be underlined, and then up will come the actual benefits. And it'll actually give you a brief description, what is Teledoc and what is it used for. You can access a physician 24/7. It's treatment for common medical issues such as colds, flus, poison ivy, respiratory infections, bronchitis, pink eye, I mean, the list kind of goes on, allergies, sinus problems, etc. They state that it's a 10-minute average callback time, and visits are for all ages, from little ones to seniors, and they're all U.S. board certified doctors with an average of over 20 years of practicing service. So now I want to hear a little bit more. I read about it. Now I want to maybe listen to the video. Every one of these discount programs has a video. So if you click on that, all of these are also linked with videos. They're very short videos, anywhere from a minute to a minute 25 seconds. I don't know how loud this is going to be, but we'll give it a whirl.
Did you know that in the course of a year, you'll see your doctor almost 3 times for one of these conditions? And for your kids, about 4 times. So what do you do about it? You could call your primary care physician, that sometimes scheduling an appointment takes too long. Or, even worse, what if seeing your doctor is impossible because you're traveling or it's late at night? You could go to an urgent care center, but do you want to spend $150 or more to sit in a waiting room full of sick people? Or there's the ER, but that could cost $750 or more, and the waiting room might be full of really sick people. Wouldn't it be great if a doctor was available anytime, no matter where you happen to be? That's what Teladoc can do. And it's so easy to use. Just sign up online and fill out some health information. Then, when one of these conditions strike, request a consult by web, phone, or mobile app. Within minutes, you'll talk with a U.S. board-certified doctor licensed in your state. Explain every detail of your issue. There's no rush. Take as long as you need. Our doctors will listen carefully, and when enough details are given, will diagnose your condition. If needed, a prescription can be sent to your local pharmacy. All of this can be done in less than an hour. Teladoc is the first and largest telehealth provider in the U.S. Our numbers speak for themselves. Whether it's the quality of our care, the convenience of our service, or our happy members, Teladoc will help you feel better faster. Teladoc. Try it once. You'll love it.
So each of the benefits, as I mentioned, is linked to a video very similar to this. And the other benefits that are listed here, let's go to dental. So if you go to the dental link, not only does it have a video, but down here, it allows you to locate a provider. And that's great because if I have the dental discount plan, I want to know, is my dentist going to allow me to get discounts by presenting my discount plan card? So if I go here to locate a provider and you click on it, it is always going to default to a zip code that you're going to see out of Dallas, Texas. And the reason why is because the discount plan is powered through a company called New Benefits. New Benefits is the pioneer in discount plans. They've been in business for over 40 years, and they have over 1.6 million people, members on the discount plans across the country. So this is who is powering all these discount plans. So it is by a company called New Benefits. So what you want to do is you want to now go into where the zip code is and put in your zip code. And I'm going to put in my home zip code, which is 85297. And I'm going to do a search. And so now, all of these dentists in the area here are close to me that are accepting the discount plan. So I can then reach out to those dental offices, and maybe one of my dentists is there, and I can ask them, I have the discount plan, and the dental discount is actually through Aetna. So it's an actual insurance company that the network is linked to. So you're actually going to an Aetna contracted dentist, and that dentist is then providing you with the discount for those dental services. So, and we'll get into more detail in a little bit as to what you receive from New Benefits and how you'll know the networks and how to access that care even further. So that is the dental discount plan. So if we get out of the dental provider search and we go back to the dental, it's going to tell me as well, I can begin access savings to over 226,000 available dental practice locations nationwide. In most cases, I can get up to 50% discount per visit. So again, these are very deep discounts. I'm saving on discounts towards cleanings, x-rays, crowns, root canals. What we have found in researching this company is that many times without dental insurance, many of these discounts are as deep as the 50% that you would have received if you had dental coverage under major services anyhow. So to have 50% off, let's say, a crown, well, that's all a normal dental plan would cover anyhow, is 50% of a crown. The average crown is about $800 and some. So with my discount plan, I would pay about $400 and some with the discount plan. And if I had a traditional dental plan, I would pretty much pay the same thing, but also be subject to usually a deductible of $50 on top of that. And then with the traditional dental plan, I also now have an annual max, where with this plan, I don't have any annual maxes. So again, it is a discount plan. Again, re-emphasizing, this is not dental insurance, but the discounts are very similar and they look very much like a dental plan because they're actually giving the member the discounts that a traditional dental plan would in many cases provide to the insured. Okay, so I'm just going to kind of highlight a couple more of these because on your own time you can kind of peruse. Caregiver support. Caregiver support is a great resource for somebody that has, let's say, an aging parent, and they don't have the luxury of somebody like Carrie Ann that can help them find, she basically is like a concierge service for finding somebody placement for their aging parent for an assisted living or so forth. So let's say though you don't have access to a Carrie Ann, this is a very similar resource where they're doing the legwork for you. So that would be caregiver support. Diabetic supplies, discounts to diabetic supplies. Vitamins, discount to vitamins. MRI and CT scans. We're going to click on that quickly. That is, again, discounts to advanced imaging, anywhere from 40 to 75% off usual and customary charges. So again, you can search for providers in that arena and find out which providers are contracted with that discount program. One other thing I wanted to highlight on here is, which is a really neat benefit, is Global Travel Assistance. Global Travel Assistance is a fantastic service if anyone is traveling 100 or more miles away from home. You would have a 1-800 number to contact for any issues that might arise with emergency medical evacuation, monitoring of treatment when out of the country. The biggest thing I like though is, let's say you're in Europe somewhere and you lose your passport. You're like, my goodness, now what do I do? How do I get back to the United States? You would contact for Global Travel Assistance. They will then contact the American Embassy in the city or the closest city that you're near out of the country and help get those papers back together for you so that way you can get back to the U.S. since you've lost your passport. And again, another fantastic video on Global Travel Assistance. Please note that some of these plans, if maybe you go back and forth from Arizona to a different state, some of these plans are not applicable in certain states. And so in this plan here, you've got New York, Florida, or Washington residents not available. Okay? Alrighty. Pharmacy. Pharmacy discounts are, again, discounts towards prescription meds. As we know, prescriptions can be very, very costly, especially if you don't have a health insurance plan to help pay for those co-pays. So with this, you can actually receive anywhere from 10 to 85% off most prescriptions. This is a neat little tool here where it says sample savings, and it actually kind of gives you a breakdown of various medications and the quantity and what the price is. So you can actually also locate a provider, and when you do that, you can actually type in the name of the medication, and it'll also give you alternative locations as to what the price is, maybe at CVS versus a private pharmacy. There's one actually over on Bell Vista near Mercy Gilbert. There's a pharmacy over there. So pretty neat stuff. Okay. Alrighty. The last one I want to feature, because this is a biggie, and this is a biggie especially if you don't have health insurance. So this is actually discounts to hospitals and physicians anywhere from 10 to 40% off. So again, if we go ahead and click on provider, and this time I'm going to use our office zip code. And by doing that, we are in 85295. Over off of Bell Vista, not too far from Mercy Gilbert. And here it's going to bring up various providers. Now, what's neat about the provider search is under the advanced search button, you can actually search by practice in regards to, are you looking for a family practice doctor, an internist, or a cardiologist, or a dermatologist? So you can actually narrow your search down even further. Okay. All right, I think it's still thinking, so there must be a lot of providers that are trying to pull up. So I know sometimes the connectivity in here is a little slow, so there we go. We finally switched over. So now this is just pulling up just random types of physicians. So this is surgery. This looks like it's, here's gynecology, radiology. So again, if you're looking for a specific type of provider, I recommend just jumping over to the advanced search, and that way you can really limit it to specialty. Right now it's pulling for any specialty. So with that, you can see you have pretty much every medical specialty in there, and it's an alpha order. Alrighty, so let's get back to the main page. Before I move on, any questions so far on what we have covered? Okay, so now let's say I want to enroll in this fantastic discount plan that the chamber is providing. This is special pricing that this plan itself altogether has been created for Gilbert Chamber members only. So the chamber team here has customized this discount plan, and this pricing is only available if you are a chamber member. Okay, now there's two ways to sign up for the discount plan. You can sign up individually if you like. And if you go to select, you will see that it's $28.95 a month. And there's a one-time application fee of $3.95. And I will tell you what that's about in a moment. But you will fill in your name, gender, date of birth. This here, actually, if you want, you can put your company name here. You can leave it blank. Even though it's red asterisks, I do know that it will allow you to continue. I know on this piece here, if these are not filled in, it will stop you. Okay, and then that $28.95 includes you and up to 5 dependents, as long as they are immediate family members. And then based on how you choose your screen, like right now it says number of dependents 1, so it's giving you 1 dependent to fill in. But if we were to change this to 2, 3, or 4, it would actually change the screen accordingly.
And do those dependents have to live in your home? Or
they do not. No. Thank you. And that's a great question. So the dependents do not need to reside in your home. You will only get 2 ID cards, though. So if you do want multiple ID cards, then you can contact New Benefits and they can mail out. It is additional cost. I think it's $5 for an additional card. Okay? So it's as simple as this. When you fill in your information and you go on to the next screen, then it's going to ask for payment type. You can either put in a credit card or you can have it debited out of a checking or savings account. One nice thing about this plan, the discount plan, is that you can cancel at any time. So if you enroll in this plan and 3 months later you find that you're not using the plan, or maybe you used the plan and it wasn't what you expected, you can cancel it with no penalty. But we have found from just working with New Benefits, members typically don't cancel because the discounts are so great, and there's so many different kinds of discounts. It's just not on, you know, medical discounts. There's the global travel, there's the dental, there's the vision. So there's other discounts that are in there that make it appealing that isn't just linked to medical related types of scenarios. Okay. So I want to kind of share with you what it will look like when you enroll and you receive your welcome packet. These are samples. I'm going to pass them around. You can kind of touch and feel and see how they look. But you're going to actually, within 10 to 14 days of enrolling, you're going to actually receive your welcome packet from New Benefits. And it's going to have a booklet, and that booklet is going to detail all of these benefits that we just went over. So it's going to tell you the description of the benefits in more detail, and it's going to provide you the link again for the videos and so forth. But it's also going to include in there 2 member ID cards. And though, as you can see, they're like thick plastic. And they're kind of like the olden days when the carriers used to send us our ID cards and they look like credit cards. Well, we're lucky to get an ID card now from the insurance carriers. These are nice, thick, plastic ID cards. Can I just snag the one ID card from you? Thank you. So as you can see, they're thick plastic. They look just like a membership card. It's going to have your name on the card. But on the back side of the card, it's also going to show the networks that the plans are affiliated with and the 1-800 numbers. So the biggest one is the pharmacy discount. So you know when you go to the pharmacy, if you don't have an insurance card, good luck getting your prescription, right? Because without an insurance card, they don't have the proper numbers to run the prescription through. With this, it has that magical number called the BIN number, B-I-N number. So if you go to a participating pharmacy and you're picking up that discount prescription, that pharmacist, you're going to give them this card and they're going to actually be able to run that discount right then and there for you. And at that point, you'll pay the discounted amount for that prescription. There's also a 800 number for the pharmacist to call. So on the back of the card, it actually says pharmacy number. So if the pharmacist is having a problem getting that discount to link to your prescription, they can call just like they would call if they had a problem with your insurance company. Okay, so you have the discount networks here for the Vision is Coast to Coast Vision, which is a national vision carrier, or vision network, I should say, not carrier. And you've got the Teladoc, and you've got the Aetna logo on there. So very, very good information. The second thing I want to share with you is that in your packet, you're going to also see, can I snag that packet from you real quick? Thank you. In your packet, when you receive it, you're going to see the membership agreement and you're going to see a welcome letter. In that welcome section, it's going to tell you to go and register yourself, because you're in the system at New Benefits for the discount plan. That's how they sent you your welcome packet and your member ID card. However, the worst thing is that you're not feeling well, you want to call Teladoc, but now you've not registered yourself in the system. So you're not feeling well, and now you're like, oh my goodness, how do I access my Teladoc benefit? Oh my gosh, I gotta now spend, you know, half an hour entering my information in the system so I can get registered, and then wait so I can call Teladoc. So when you get your packet, when you're happy and you're well, and you just take a half an hour, if that, 15 minutes, and register yourself and your family on your portal. So you're gonna go to mymemberportal.com, and then you would actually register yourself on there. So that way, if you have questions on your plan or you need to use it, it's ready to go. Thank you for letting me take that from you. And your book is gonna match all the same, it's gonna look like what you see on the portal here for the chamber. The second piece I wanna share with you is if any of you have employees at your business, you can actually, if you wanted to provide this discount plan as a value-added benefit to your employees, this is a great thing to think about, a benefit to think about. So if you don't offer health insurance because maybe you're just in business now, you know, maybe you have one or two employees and you're not financially to that point where you want to offer a fully robust health insurance program, you can offer the discount plan, and you can also contribute towards that plan and have it come out of the employee's paycheck on an after-tax basis. But the nice thing is it's conveniently coming out of their paycheck and they're having a discount available to them. If you do a group setup, it's a little bit less than the $28.95 a month. It's a couple dollars less if it's on a group chassis. And that's something that, if that interests you or if you're in that kind of situation, you would call our office directly and we would set the program up for you there.
Can you change it at any point?
In regards, change what?
Like right now, just me and my husband in the business, but if we start hiring people.
Yeah, you can add people at any time. Because it's not an insurance plan, so there's no underwriting requirements. As for you to meet that carriers require, there's no participation requirements. You can offer it to part-time, full-time, seasonal. It's a great plan for that, you know, membership plan.
And then if anything happens with the employee, does it follow the employee?
No,
or just
you would just term. So okay. You would actually have, if you set it up as a group, you would actually have online access as the employer to add people and term people off your plan. Because okay. You'll get a list bill every month, and you can actually pay your bill online, or you can actually get a hard copy bill and just mail your check in to their corporate office in Dallas. Any questions? Now, to open it up to any questions at all in regards to anything we covered, the discounts, the plans within the discount plan, anything that comes to mind?
Yeah, how does this work in conjunction with, or not work at all, but for those who have health insurance, HSA you mentioned earlier, but
yep.
How does that integrate together?
Great question. So the question is, if I have the discount plan, how does that integrate with a group medical plan? As I mentioned, this is not health insurance or dental or vision insurance. These are discounts. So if you have an HSA plan, I mentioned that this works well with an HSA plan because with an HSA plan, a health savings account, anything you spend during utilization has to go towards that deductible. And so we're seeing in the industry a lot of HSA plans anywhere from $3,000 to $5,000 deductibles because that'll help drive that premium down. And one of the things that we also see with individuals that have health savings account is they really think twice before they actually go to the doctor because that office visit could cost them anywhere from $80 to $300 depending on the type of doctor that they're seeing. So if other carrier does not offer a telemedicine like a Teladoc, and there's other vendors out there, then this would be a great resource, the discount plan, because A, you're not paying any copay. It's part of that $28.95 versus it could cost you $80 to $90 to put through your HSA. Now, the only negative to not using your medical plan is if you use your discount plan instead, those claims don't go towards your out-of-pocket, okay? So, and that's fine if it's just a random visit here and there, but if you have a serious health condition, you want as many claims that you can to get to the out-of-pocket max because you don't want to have to pay more. You want the insurance carrier to recognize that you're spending money, so that way, eventually, once you get to that out-of-pocket max, the carrier is going to pay 100%. So it's kind of be that smart consumer as to, okay, I need to go for an MRI. If I put it through the insurance, it's going to be subject to my deductible. But if I don't put it through the insurance and need to use my discount plan, it might be only $300 or $250. So those are the kinds of decisions. But if you know it's not going to be a long-term medical situation, it's easier to make those decisions, and it's nice to have those choices. Where now, if you just have a health insurance plan, your only choice is to either be a cash pay patient and get no discount or put it through the insurance. Great question. Any other questions? Alex?
Can this be employer fund? Is this employers or employees or a combination of both?
It can be both. Great questions. The question is, can the employer contribute or is it all employee paid? So in the situation that maybe you as an employer want to offer it to your employees, you can actually pay part of the premium. You can pay half of the $28.95. Or actually, remember I said if you set up on a group chassis, it's about $1.50 to $2 lower than the $28.95. So you can pay half of that cost. You can pay $10 a month towards that person's discount plan, or you can pay nothing. That's the beauty about the discount program, though, is that with the fully insured medical plans, the employer has to have skin in the game. You've got to meet participation requirements. So it's a whole different animal. Where with this, you can either pay towards it or you don't have to. And if you just have the employees just go direct and you don't want to deal with any group setup of a list bill or anything, they would just put their credit card in there directly, and it would be their policy. It's not linked to you as the employer. So even if they left your company, they can still keep it because it's, you know, a discount plan. It's not insurance. Okay.
Yeah, that's kind of where I was going when I said, does it follow the employee?
It follows them only if they sign up on their own.
Well, can they do this?
Absolutely.
Even though it's a chamber member
only? Yes, because you're a chamber company.
Okay.
Yes. Great question. What other questions?
I have a little girl and we have helped do the state for her. Mm-hmm. So does this do anything to that, or are they going to know about it? Do they have to know about it? Like,
it's not insurance.
Okay.
So just always remember that. This is not insurance. This is no different than you going to your doctor and they say, hey, I have a coupon for you for Singular. And you're like, great, I'm gonna take it to the pharmacy and use that. Because sometimes you can still have the insurance pay for a portion of it, and then plus you still get that discount on top of it. It's just a discount plan. It is, so if the question is asked from the state, do you have any other health insurance? The answer would be no, if you just have that plan and this, because this is not insurance, it's a discount plan.
Okay.
Yeah. Great question. Phil, did you
want to
add anything?
No, I. Did you happen to, or did you want to talk about it all about alternative medicine?
Yeah. So alternative medicine, as we know, in most cases, the traditional carriers don't cover alternative medicine, which is very unfortunate because I know we have many chamber members. We have not many, but quite a few members in the chamber that are alternative docs, and I mean, they provide such they're doctors. They provide a phenomenal service, and I know a couple people that Their health has improved significantly. They've been able to find conditions that traditional doctors don't want to try exploring. And so alternative docs is using, you know, more of a holistic approach to your health care, knowing, being in tune with your body as to maybe what types of foods that you intake that might cause reactions to your body and maybe make you glucose intolerant, etc. This has an alternative docs program. So again, if you go to an alternative doc that is part of the discount program, you can get those deep discounts that you wouldn't even come close to because A, your insurance company doesn't even recognize most alternative doctors. So, because it's all diagnostic code driven, and if you're not using those diagnostic codes or a contract with that provider, you're not gonna be able to get any in-network benefit. But this actually provides for alternative doctors. And you know, one thing we ran into a fellow chamber member about a month ago here, and he is an alternative doctor, and he was very intrigued by this. And he's like, you know, how would I go about finding out if I can become part of the network of providers? And so, if you come across that kind of situation where maybe you do go see an alternative doctor, call me, and then I can connect them with the contracting department at New Benefits, because a lot of the alternative docs are probably going to be open to something like this because it helps that that patient get some sort of discount and that doctor doesn't lose out from that.
They're usually cash pay only, so.
Correct. Yeah. So. Any other questions? Yes.
But I was glancing at the booklet. Oh, read it more. But it looks like the vitamins could only be purchased online. Is that
correct?
That is
correct, through their own vendor. So that is, and then let me go back to, how do I get out of the screen here? That's the question.
Oh, so once you attempt it, you better do it.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Yeah, the continue. Yeah, that
you're committed. Can you right click and then
that's
give
what
you
I'm trying
to. Or backspace.
Back. Alex is going to see if he can get it back to the main screen for me. There we go. See? Give it to these millenniums.
Millenniums?
Okay, so let's go to the vitamins. So they use a vendor called VitaCoast. So you'll see here, VitaCoast takes right there. And so if you utilize the vitamin discount, it's a mobile app or order online. And the neat thing is if you get the vitamins and you don't like it, it's a 30-day money-back guarantee, so that's pretty cool. And I want to go to the hearing aid one too. So this talks about hearing aid discounts and locations that you can access and so forth. So it's, we're really excited about it. Discount plans have been out for quite a long time, especially on the pharmacy side. I mean, you probably get in your junk mail pharmacy discount solicitations. I know we do at home, and I've been seeing them for the last 5-6 years. So discount plans for various things have been out there. The company New Benefits, like I said, they're the pioneer in the industry of discount plans. It's not their first rodeo. So if you think about Aflac, they're the pioneer and expert in worksite voluntary benefits. Fantastic company. They do it great. Discount Benefits is that of the discount plan. Our New Benefits is that for discount programs.
Okay. What's this?
Oh, go ahead.
What's this Medical Bill Saver thing? Is that?
Yep. Medical Bill Saver is actually a team of medical bill negotiators. So if you don't have health insurance, they will get on the phone and call those providers and try to negotiate that bill further down for you. So let's say you go in for an outpatient procedure and that bill ends up being $12,000, they'll get on the phone and try to negotiate that bill further down for you, or upfront negotiate a better rate if you don't have insurance. If you have insurance, you're already getting pretty much the deepest discounts already. So where Medical Bill Saver would be an attractive feature is that, let's say you went in for the average overnight hospital stay now is about $23,000. So you're going to hit your out-of-pocket maximum, especially now our out-of-pocket max is about $6,350, and they're going up now for 2019. But they'll help negotiate that out-of-pocket max down further for you by scenarios as stating, you know, my client is willing to pay this off in 4 months. What's the best negotiated amount that you can give them out of that $6,350, for example? Okay. Great question. All right, any other questions? This is available today, so there's no need to wait. The Chamber rolled this out July 1st, and they've been doing a fantastic job. I've seen it being promoted on their website in the weekly announcement. I saw it go out last Friday. So it is here. It's here to stay. We're very excited about it. And so you can go directly on there today. The videos are all active and live. So if you want, you can access this 24/7. If you have specific questions, I put my cards out. Call me, because we're the ones that put this together for the chambers, so we are going to be able to answer any question for you. If we don't have the answer, we'll just contact New Benefits and get the answer for you. So it's a great program, so we're really excited about it. Question? No, you're full of great questions. I love it.
Would they battle any prior medical bills, or is it like if, like, say I sign up today, when does it take effect? Or like?
Well, it's going to take effect 24 hours after you sign up,
okay?
But it would be for anything going forward.
That's what I figured, but I figured I'd ask.
Yeah, no, good, you never know. Good question. All right, well, thank you so much for your time. I really appreciate you taking time out of your busy day, so thank you.